Let me explain. Take half my explanation. The first version of the ontological argument says that we cannot talk about what does not exist. So if we talk about God, therefore God exists.
Yes. So when you look at the text,
look at what I say.
The second version says that you discover that within those areas,
perfection
in training,
or you use the other version which says
we cannot
talk about what does not exist. So since we talk about God, therefore God
is there any other question concerning the religion?
The next point,
religion, any question?
Theological
argument. Let us now look at the seven aspects which
the theological argument.